And the Bonita Vista softball team had six seniors. Julia Hill played 4 years on varsity. She hit in the cleanup spot and served as a great leader on and off the field. Cody Gora played 4 years on varsity and batted .380 with four home runs. Melanie Johnson also played 4 years and hit a robust .440 to help the Barons win the Cougar Classic tournament this spring. Jamie Greeno played 3 years and the athletic outfielder showed a strong arm. Danielle Freire played 2 years on varsity, and so did Kathleen Santa Cruz.